lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should see the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. The city of Basel, known so much for its beauty, and that beauty certainly extends to the stadium. Teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
Action has already started. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, I think if we're hoping for something special, then it could come from Pedro. He may not offer much in the way of finesse, but he's very efficient, a good decision maker, a strong member of this lineup, so look out for him.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Pedro going through. It's Morata. Morata. He'll have a dip! He's still in it all right!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one. He looks hungry for more.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow it's worth the scoring position when it didn't see him off. It's really crafty business there.
Manchester didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Good idea, just poorly executed. Now it's Morata. Pogba. Lukaku spreads it towards the left as Plaqueta plays it forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. And they can break here. Left him on the seat of his pants. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. It's one! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
Has
Trossard. It's a good foot in there. And he has been fouled there.
Intervention.
Conte aimed long and direct.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well, that looks a foul.
Yep,
referee's given it. Than that. Now it's Lukaku. Turns and goes. It's Juan Mata! That was mighty close. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Lindelof as well there, alert.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Rudiger. He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Keeper goes long.
And it's Pedro.
That's Piliqueta. Shaw battles to win it back.
Fitz has got rid of that.
Manchester get it back again.
It's Marcia. It's Marcia!
Luis knocks it away.
Pogba. And that's been levered clear. The referee brings the first half to a close. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them.
The score, 1-1. And we're already into the second period.
Manchester can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. Can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Pogba goes looking.
Hit long and direct. Floated through. Fires from distance. And it's Martial. Who's going to get there? Martial. Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku! He's scored! Lukaku with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Manchester
get themselves into the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Takes it out of harm's way. Oh, good interception. And back to base.
De Gea sends that a long way.
Conte. He's left his man. Now it's Juan Mata. And it's Young. Ashley Young puts it in. And it's hoisted clear. Morata. Now it's Pedro. He's got away. Can he finish?
Chelsea have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Chelsea showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
To a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
That's a hit!
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Chelsea their final change. Alonso. And it's Marcos Alonso. Now it's Giroud.
Is it in? They've done it!
Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, hey, you've got him. Well, you've done it, brilliant.
This is quite a battle.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Rashford pushes to get on the end of it. Rashford. Lukaku. Shaw. Shaw delivers.
This can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's upfield.
And it's Marcos Alonso.
Hazard. Fire, he's had a shot!
Chelsea complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up.
Cesc Fabregas. Chelsea disappointing in the end there, in that urgency.
And it's been taken straight back. Forward it goes. Chance to break.
Giroud
puts it out to the flank. This could fall anywhere! And that's that.
Manchester are stunned.
They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost.
Let me look back on the game then, Jim.
Manchester lost their way after...